All right, Dad. So we're back here. Do you want to go back to that spot we went to, then kind of left? Remember we opened it up with the two keys? Or do you want to go fight this boss again?
I don't know. Wherever you had to go for it.
I don't remember which of these things it is. Which one do you think it is? I'll try this one first, see which one this is. There's one path we didn't take. I don't remember which one it was. Not that one. One of these things is one of the ones we haven't done yet.
You'll have to fight the boss.
Yeah, eventually. Not that one. Maybe it's this one? Yeah, here it is. This is where we didn't go yet. I don't know, hopefully. I mean, I saw him before, I don't know where he is now. Oh, we got a big guy again. Oh, we're dead. Those big guys have a lot of health. It took us forever to kill one of them last time.
There was two. Lured one away.
I didn't know there were two. I didn't know there were two. Where is he? You know where he is?
Right there.
The one that I fought, that's the little one, Dad.
Yeah,
but he, Dad. Here's the thing.
But the other dude was right there with him.
Dad, they're skeletons. You have to kill them twice, remember?
I understand that. You gotta get them away from the kid, so you don't have to fight them all at once.
I'm in the animation. It doesn't matter, Dad. We're like 5 feet away. If we die like 30 times, who cares? Why? Yep, we will. He knocked me down. See, the problem, they're skeletons. I have to kill them twice.
Oh, my goodness. Then you gotta get the other one. Don't stab them. Let them come after you.
Okay, what does that accomplish, though?
I don't know. Get
okay, I'll do it your way, then.
I don't know.
Now he's gonna be... Dad, he's gonna respawn now.
All right.
How is that all right? No, he's a long range attacker, Dad. He's gonna pelt me to death with these skeletons. Yeah, but he's not. He's still alive, man. He's dead, Dad. We don't have that backstab one on right now.
Can't miss him.
I was kind of hoping that would be something, you know, useful instead of a Lord's room. No. Yep, that's the problem. Late game. Oh, cool, another tree that we can't do anything with because it's pointless. We're back in the same position again. Skeleton dude. It's the big enemy that's really the problem. Those explode too. It's the one with the Grim Reaper sight. That's the one that does that. But they have their long range. I mean, the longer I get away from them, the more skeletons they make. Probably. I'm looking around. I want to make sure I don't miss anything. Yeah. No, I tried. They missed the animation of the backstab. You saw that, right? Did you see the backstab animation miss?
I saw it.
Okay.
Now you gotta fight them all again.
Yeah, who cares?
Come on, Dave.
We haven't gone over here yet. Where's the dog at? Where is the dog at? Okay, that... Yeah. It was not worth the time and effort to go back to this. For a butterfly. What? The dog. The dog I killed. No. We're in trouble. No, I haven't missed a single one, Dad. The one shooting me is continuously doing damage. I mean, what would it matter? I would fall 2 feet. I think I dodged it. Well, yeah, we saw them all, though. There's four little ones. They're not that tough. Yeah, that was their mistake. We're all dead now. Where's that other one? Oh, the skeleton one's right. The Grim Reaper one's right there. Probably a million. Wait, is that a jump pad? Oh, I saw a wind tunnel thing over there. Yeah. More or less. Thanks for giving me a bunch of seeds. Oh no. Dragon over there, apparently. Oh, okay. This is how we're gonna get to Alexander. Alexander? Why? Oh, there he is. He's right there. Why don't you trust Alexander? Get this item first. Hi, buddy.
I see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, you're certainly a force to be reckoned with, eh? I doubt there's a single soul who could have handled that giant other than you. It was practically a god. Of course, I count myself, the great Alexander, among the many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready.
What?
I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
You're gonna fight me? Apparently he is. That's very... I don't know.
You are ready then, I take it.
Sure.
I
oh no!
I am the great Jar Warrior, Iron Alexander.
What, fight?
Lend me strength, O warriors. Let us become one champion together.
Oh no. Bye, Alexander.
As I suspected, victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you.
Was it?
Take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
No. No. Aww. I didn't want to kill Alexander.
Well, you did. You shot him with all those arrows. What did you do that for?
I thought he would surrender. I didn't want to kill Alexander. He's probably the best character in the game. He had like no health at all, though. That's... There were no arrows. That was my sword. Where am I going? Where is this taking me? Purple item. Ancient Dragon Apostle Cookbook. Oh. Nah, it's just a big guy. Oh wait. What is that? Oh no. Two big guys. We're in trouble. Where would you like me to go? Is that the end of this area? They sure are, Dad. I don't think we're surviving this fight. Yeah.
You hear them laughing at you?
I mean, it's hard to fight two of those guys at once. I mean, they're too fast to use the moon. What, buddy?
Oh, go on, buddy.
Yeah, he's dead. He died. Greatly boost the attack power of skills. Does that mean the attack? My sword would get stronger? Ugh. Yeah, I have to go back that way. No. No. Where does this go? Pointless. Yeah. Oh, it's faster than teleporting.
It's faster than teleporting?
I don't remember which one of the things were.
You did that perfectly.
I did, yes. I mean, there's like three paths here still that I... There's another path I have to go through here, too. But I want to go back to the other top path. I don't know what you just said. Well, I could have summoned here. That dude was strengthening himself the entire game. We fought him for 2 seconds and he died. I really thought he, like, I'd defeat him, then he would, like, you know, like, oh, that was great. Good job, buddy. And then leave. I didn't think he would explode. I didn't want to explode him. I wouldn't have found him if I'd known he was going to explode. We were already down there. Anything else over here, though? Where did they spawn at? That one. They have a lot of health. Yeah, there's two of them. I don't know where the other one is. He's right there. Dragon over there. Look at that dragon. It's right there. See him? Is that where we just were? Yeah, that's where we just were. Yeah. It's a ledge right there. It is not a long jump. Okay. I want to make sure I have everything up here first. Yeah, the enemies wiped us out. We died because the enemies. Enemies are dead. That's the end of that. Alright. I'm gonna jump off the cliff again. I mean, seriously, I don't know which one. Which of these, which of the paths were there? Okay. I'm saying I'll spawn back at the spot. Because I'll spawn. I don't know which one of those. That would waste more time. I lost nothing. I lost 1,000 souls.
Do it all over again.
Do what all over?
Fight all those monsters again.
I had to get to that dragon. Very hard to hit them on the ground, Deb. The game's not built for that. The game is not built to fight these skeletons. In one-on-one, they're no problem. Two-on-one is not a problem. That rock was stopping me from backstabbing him. See that rock stopping me each time? Yeah, but he's not a big one. Yeah, he dies in one shot. Big one takes about 12 shots. I'm exaggerating, of course. Yeah, but the big one's got to go. Also, the other ones didn't see me. But I had to take out the Grim Reaper. They're not big ones. If I get up there, I can summon him. I killed him a long time ago. That's a ghost. Oh, we can only see, he can't spawn over there. I'm gonna lose my buddy. There he is. Sure is, Dad. Time to kill him. That was all my magic. Oh no. I hit him with every shot. Oh, he's pushing me towards the edge. Oh, why does he keep disappearing? He left. I don't know. Maybe? Weird. You think he'll come back if I go back and, you know, sit at the bonfire? Huh? Same skeleton we've killed 30 of. Grim Reaper skeleton. Well, he's a hard dinosaur. He left. I think the only way to kill one of the skeletons, like, outright, would be to have them fall off the cliff. He's coming up. Sure did. He was scared. Where does the dog come from? We've cleared this little area up. Yeah, this is where we came from. Let's go fight the beast clergyman again. Wait, what's that over there?
You got a flashlight
in there. Yeah, we know. That's the race we started from.
The new one?
No.
Oh, that's the old one.